We are here at the Resurgam Art Gallery on Charles Street in Baltimore, Maryland. We are here at one of his exhibitions.
So true.
So tell me, what is this exhibition about?
Well, first of all, I've had a number of exhibitions here at Resurgam, and I've had different people, and John Ferguson, who's the sculptor, as you'll see a little later, suggested he and I have an exhibition together. So that's the first thing. That was about a year ago. And so I thought, painting, sculpture, I'll have all the walls, great, you know. And I've been painting the perceptual figure, whether nude or a musician or a portrait. I've been doing that for the last 10 to 15 years. So this is very appropriate that these be all mostly figures, but there are some musicians involved too. In the next room, I have a surprise, which we can see later. It still involves figures, but it's different. And then I actually have some landscapes in the next room.
And where were the landscapes?
The landscapes not only were in different places, but there's a span of time. Three of them were painted in the last 2 years, and one was painted something like 20 years ago.
And where are the locations of the landscapes?
Okay. I can answer that. The one 20 years ago, 1986 or 85, I'm not sure exactly the year, was painted in Prospect Park in Brooklyn, which was my landscape haven for my childhood. That was my greenery, and so I spent a lot of time in Prospect Park. Now there's one then from Brittany, France, in the town of Rochefort-en-Terre, from the chateau in Rochefort-en-Terre, the embankment, the walls, looking down at the town. It's a very small town. And the other two are from Henlopen. They're kind of hot off the griddle, painted in the early part of September at Campsite 8 and Campsite 9. If you go check them out, you'll see I am not lying. Tell me the truth. So.
Very good. So, could we have a tour of your paintings?
Sure. Well, would you lead the way? Does the camera go along with us?
Yes, the camera will follow us.
The town of. Number 12 from the shadow. And it's a. It's a portrait, in a sense it's a portrait, it's also a painting of a musician while playing. It's called Mia, and Mia is also here, and the other one playing the guitar. She plays a classical guitar. And I put the picture on, there it is, right on the card. And what's interesting is that when I was doing this painting, it was on the School 33 open studio tour. And it was 2 days that year, so I felt, well, I think I'll have my group, we'll be working from the model. And Mia was playing. And the Baltimore Sun paper came up and took a picture of me working from Mia. So, maybe we can even show that picture on this film somewhere. Okay, and then, this picture is older than this one. This is Anne Sophie, again, playing classical guitar. Anne Sophie was actually going for her master's at the Peabody, studying with the great guitar player, Barocca. And it's funny, I didn't think this painting was finished. So I haven't shown it for 2 years, and then for this show, I looked at it and I said, that is actually pretty complete. And it's funny how sometimes you don't know your own paintings, and all of a sudden, they teach you something.